The heritage of Accenture is delivering business value based on new technologies. Certainly there's a trend here where clients are finding it difficult to move from proof of concept into unlocking value at scale. If anything, the complexity has risen. We're working very effectively with our clients to figure out what is the approach to really delivering on the promise of digital transformation. Companies like Accenture, like PTC, who are delivering elements of the solution, our ability to work with technology, with the ecosystem, our ability to deliver value is something that our clients are looking for right now. We focus in on three particular areas that are very hot at the moment. The first of those is engineering in the new. Historically, technologies like PLM have been at the forefront of creating the digital twin, digital thread, and we're finding that all of the system and the process and the people changes associated with that are a set of challenges that companies are wrestling with. Further down in the life cycle, we have digital production and operations, where we do create the digital thread right through the operations, including out into the wild when a product is released. And then sitting above that is the world of smart connected products, which is the third emphasis that we have. Each of those is an area that we're finding is very hot in the market, and we have either organic capabilities or we have bought companies over the last number of years to deliver on that for our clients. What we see looking forward is that it aligns very well with our strategy, not only vis-a-vis PTC, but also players in the ecosystem like Microsoft and your most recent announcement with Rockwell. There is lots of potential for our clients who are looking for not only technology building blocks, but also the assurance that this will come together and deliver the business value that they are seeking.